So first, step one was just practicing with one hand, and I had to just pass it back and forth, try to be at eye level, and I do it. And then I had to get so good that I could even do it with my eyes closed. Okay, so next step, now that I've kind of mastered that, I'm supposed to take two of them and put them and throw them both in the air at the same time, but one going under the other one. Now, I started doing it like this. And that's not correct because I was just passing this one to this one. So now I need to, this is what I'm supposed to do, and this is what I'm gonna keep working on, is, oh, that's not it, keep going. So as you can see, I'm still a novice at the second part, but I'm still working on it.